Thanks again, guys.
Hey, Manny, hold up.
Yeah.
Top dogs. What's going on?
What do you mean?
The station. 3 days. Nothing coming down the pipe.
Well, you should be thinking that we're getting some action.
Come on, what was wrong? Can you find out what's up? See ya, Abby.
See ya.
Oh.
Hey, you done with Monte Cristo yet?
Almost. Give me another week. I'm at the end. Shit's getting good.
1 week.
Thanks.
All right, checkpoints.
Checking in.
Hey, you two.
What you got for us?
No assignment. Just says report to Isaac.
Both of us?
Yeah.
Never been this busy.
Is there?
Something's going down.
We better find Isaac.
We should make sure Mel's okay first.
Hey, Abby.
Isaac back there?
Not just Carl training the fresh meat.
Okay, thanks.
Dog's here.
Hey, Alice. Hang in there, girl. We're gonna get you out of here soon.
All right. Keep venturing on forward. We'll see the new recruits. All right.
I don't know any of these people. You?
Waiting for here. Okay, people, settle down. Settle down. Heard your complaints and more. And we appreciate your patience.
Intercepted near the stadium.
You should have answers too.
Stadium.
A lot of people in here.
Abby, come here a sec.
Yeah?
Heard about your ambush. Where'd they hit you?
Right around here. Near the warehouses.
Oh, shit. They keep slipping past our lines.
Hey, you know where Isaac is?
He was here a few minutes ago.
Okay, thanks. We'll look around.
See the workbench.
Hey there, Abby.
Hey. Hey, man.
Abby, heard someone had to save your ass for once.
Yeah, I mean, one time.
Ammo. That's... Okay. Work. I can't do anything. It's probably 60 and over. Great. Okay, I need pistol.
All right, so the good news is nothing's dislocated. The swelling around the knee should go down in a week.
So, can I go back
out? Rob, what are you doing?
Come on, Tina.
Hey. Hey, Whitney.
Oh, hey, Abby. What's up?
You know what's going on around here?
I wish.
All I know is they're sending some of us to the hospital. Supply room. Real exciting.
I know, right?
Is that game good?
Really hard. Or really good. Got some great tunes, too.
Don't let me stop you.
See you around.
Fucking video games.
Here.
Being dead.
of us.
They should give us a...
Looks pretty bad, huh, Doc?
I've seen worse. Hold still.
How'd this happen?
She thought he was dead, but...
Hey, man. Feeling better?
Pain meds are kicking in, so... Yeah.
Hang in there.
Best we could.
How's the hand?
I'm gonna keep most of my fingers.
Brother, you only need three. Am I right?
Dude!
You can't do it in all right. You need to change those bandages twice a day. I'm scared. Wait here a second. Like, we'll get you some pain.
Amputation?
It's gonna be okay.
I know, it'll happen so fast.
And whoops it. It won't miss it. I'm gonna take some supplies.
Speak of the devil.
Hey, guys.
How you doing, Melon?
Just a few more stitches, and I'll be good as new.
You guys need to convince this girl to relax.
Hey, Mel. Relax. You got it.
Hey, I need some muscle, so can you two give me a hand with something?
Sure.
Don't move.
I'll just be here. Relaxing.
Nora, have you had a chance to relax?
I'm shipping out to the Westside Hospital in a few. Orders are to get everything.
How's Mel? Really?
Well, the baby's vitals were a little elevated, but I'm not worried.
Someone should get word to Owen. He'll want to be here for her.
Yeah. I need to show you guys something.
What is it?
Follow me.
Oh my god. Are these all ours?
Yeah. And more are coming in by the hour.
We keep them. Like we need them just... We use like... Mostly to hire families out.
You can't tell Mel, alright?
Nora.
Just... not yet. Come here.
Who's in that body bag?
Holy shit. It's Danny.
Where's Owen?
I don't know. A few days back, there were... some scar sightings out by the marina. Danny and Owen were sent on a sweep. And this morning, the guards found Danny collapsed by the perimeter fence. He'd walked himself back with a bullet in his stomach.
Pinches scars, hijos de puta.
Isaac talked with him until he passed, but as far as I can tell, there's no units going back that way.
So what about Owen? Did you ask Isaac what happened?
Yeah, I tried. But he gave me that fucking look, and then he told me to keep quiet about it. Which means you can't say shit.
Owen's a big boy. I'm sure he's fine.
Where is Isaac? I'll be discreet.
Last I heard, he was, in the apartments. Okay, I'm gonna go check up on Mel, so... let me know what you guys find out.
Yeah.
If I don't know... those dead soldier...
Why the hell hasn't Isaac sent out a search party for Owen?
Maybe he hasn't, just didn't tell Nora.
I fucking hope so. We're looking for Isaac.
He's inside. Going in.
Thank you.
Damn, look who it is.
Sup, fellas?
Got time for a game?
Can't. Here for Isaac.
Whatever, big shot.
Not my fault I'm so good at what I do.
Mm-hmm.
See you around.
All right, what they're playing. Okay. Going.
I don't miss this place. Fuck.
Ours.
After our morning, I wouldn't mind a few minutes with these guys.
I hear that.
Jail. Go to jail.
Literally.
The wolves very own little Guantanamo. Okay. Can't tell which is worse.
Hey, Abby.
We need to go up.
Isaac's in there.
Oh. Do you know if he'll be long?
Said to get him when you two arrive. Come on. Sir. Abby and Manny are here.
Isaac. Osborne's butt naked. We're gonna scar.
Don't let him fall asleep.
Yes, sir.
Let's go up.
There is Isaac.
Some trouble?
No losses on our side, just some minor injuries. Can't say the same for them.
Wish I was hearing more of that.
Never seen the base this packed.
Gonna give it another day. Still waiting on some units.
What's going on, boss?
Small skirmishes. Can't keep going like this.
Then what?
We could try another truce. But how long before some asshole on their side or our side unravels the whole thing? No. It has to be all of them.
Sir, we'd try attacking their island.
Not like this. Not with everyone. There's a big storm a few days out. We're gonna use it to mask our approach. You two are gonna lead the first wave. Pick your squads, start prepping.
I want Owen. When are he and Danny getting back?
Talk, Nora.
Harry, Harry knows. That wasn't very discreet, Abby.
Salt Lake crew.
Thought right through her.
Is someone okay?
As far as I know.
Then why didn't you send a search party after him?
He shot Danny. Apparently to protect some scar.
It's bullshit.
Excuse me?
That's not Owen. You got it wrong.
You're saying Danny used his last breath to lie to me?
Sir, people hear that story. Owen's dead. Anyone who finds him, they'll gun him down for sport.
And I suggest you all stop gossiping about it.
Let me go after him. I'll walk him back in. We'll get to the
bottom. No.
You said yourself the storm's a few
days. We've only got one shot at this. And this is bigger than any of us. Definitely bigger than Owen. If he turns up, then fine. I'll give him the benefit of the doubt. And we'll get to the bottom of it. I need you, Abby. Yeah.
Yeah. I get it.
Good. Look over the plans and go through your roster. Grab some food. Talk later.
No way Owen killed Danny over some scar, right? What? No. Abby, don't.
I'll be back by morning. You just gotta cover me till then.
Yeah, Owen.
I said we'll kick your ass.
Not before the assault. You heard him, he needs me.
If Owen's out there, how the hell are you going to find him?
I know where he'll go.
Kill you.
What?
Seriously, stop it.
All right. Why don't you come on over and enjoy this view with me then?
It's great. It's the best.
Oh. Come on. We made it all the way up here just so you could wimp out on the last two steps.
Yeah. Yes. Deal was to get up here, so.
All right, here's what's gonna happen. You're gonna get your ass over here, sit on the edge, or you can go down here on the kid seat and look at this view with me.
We can't miss training.
Really? Not even just for one night?
No.
You want to talk about it?
It's getting late.
Yeah.
Flashback with Owen and Abby.
Okay.
Don't. Do not. It is too high.
Oh my God. Oh. You know, I don't think I can live like this anymore, Abby.
Owen. I'm serious. I will break up with you. Owen.
I always loved you.
Don't! Owen!
Yeah. There's nothing.
No!
Abby!
I'm down here, you asshole.
You jumped? And I missed it?
I thought you drowned.
And you came to my rescue?
No. I came to make sure you drowned.
I found something pretty awesome.
What?
I think you're gonna have to follow me to see it.
We have to go back.
We will. Once you see this.
Owen.
What are they gonna do? Kick out a bunch of displaced fireflies with nowhere else to go?
Maybe. I don't want to find out.
Just come see this thing.
Alright, we're gonna follow Owen. Let's go.
Take a deep breath.
Keep going.
Fuck yeah.
standing on the water.
It's like one of those zoos, but for fish.
Shut up.
Check his water pup out. I saw the seal the other day.
The game means an aquarium.
They don't have spots. They're brown.
Those are sea lions.
No. No, you don't know.
I know what I saw with my eyes.
Hey, give me a hand with this.
Yep. Got it.
What is this place?
Well, clearly this is some sort of theater, but for fish.
But are you a rooster?
I'm a wolf. That's my wolf howl.
Yeah.
You're an idiot.
I thought it was...
You think this sailboat was part of the show?
No, it looks like somebody turned this into a makeshift dock or something. You want to check it out?
There's some kids' clothes. Bet a family came through.
Look at these drawings.
If.
I wonder what happened to him.
Maybe they joined the wolves.
Yeah, or it got killed by scars.
Such an optimist.
Alright, family two, husband, wife, two kids, two boys, and dog. Kids' clothes, kids' drawings, family boat.
Alright, enough of this boat. You want to go see the rest of the fish zoo?
You think there's more to see?
Of course. Let's go. Think you can get through that?
Get me up there.
Yep.
Here.
Okay. Holy shit. Look at you.
Oh, they're having their moment.
Pushed 185 pounds yesterday.
Yeah, right.
So, we take a quick look around and then...
We head right back.
Oh
don't see that every day.
This place is something else. It's a tank in the floor.
Can you imagine this place filled with people? Kids laughing, running around. Different world, right?
All right, enough.
I'm claiming this place. It's mine. You can visit.
Oh, you sure?
Not really, actually. See how nice you are to me first.
You're a dick.
Not a great start.
All right, let's explore. Best trip ever, Benny's back there. Break hap. It's when the outbreak happened. All right, on the counter.
That's good, yeah. Get them to break the rules, too.
You don't think it's worth it?
Let's see how much trouble we're in when we get back.
Huh. You love it.
Shut up.
So, could I get, like, Owen, you were right. Thanks for dragging me into this amazing place.
I'll think about it.
Rib. All right, oh, geez.
Oh, God.
Shit.
Dad, I'm taking Max away from here. He can't spend his life locked inside the rotting building. All I'll do is take on your weakness. When the soldiers killed Mom, you just stood there like a coward. What kind of example is that? You should have gotten angry, made them hurt worse than they hurt her. I want them to see what it looks like when people are willing to stand up for what they want. And they're willing to take something on their life. World is harsh. That's to us to change it. Only the weak may carry my true strength. Maybe we'll come back someday, but if we do, I hope you're not still sitting in your stupid fucking chair.
Those kids are enough to join the Scars.
Jeez. Hmm. Well, on the bright side, the family's keys.
What is wrong with you?
He's a skeleton. He doesn't need them.
I just don't understand how anybody willingly joins the Scars.
Why not?
Because they're an insane cult. That's why.
In the QZs, people would refer to the Fireflies as terrorists. Fanatics.
We were naive. We weren't fanatical.
We blew up checkpoints and assassinated soldiers.
It's not the same.
I'm just saying...
Don't say shit like that at the stadium, okay?
Okay, all right.
Those kids went, like, voluntarily joined the Scars, left them. He's still...
What time do you think
it is? He's still in his chair.
I don't know. We got time.
Sorry about that. My microphone disconnected. All right, we're good. Damn. All right, going. These are just kids right here. Family. All right.
I think it's the same family from the boat.
That'd be my guess, yeah.
Here, the squint.
Wanna try those keys?
Axe, oh, yeah. Please.
This one? Nope. How about...
Got it.
Painting this must have taken forever.
Okay. All right, place. All right, let's go. Us there.
Don't tell me you want to go down there.
Come on,
Owen.
Last thing. I promise.
Last thing.
Just, don't look down.
Just go.
You're good. I sure hope not. Solid fort, Max. Excellent craftsmanship. Whoa. Get on in here. See that? Told you they were spotted.
Yeah, yeah.
Slow down.
No.
Is it this? It's this, isn't it? You are disgusted by it. Come on, Ab.
I'm sorry.
Don't be sorry. Talk to me.
I know all the leads have dried up, but the
Joel's still out there, you know?
I know. What can I do?
Let's go back. We can still make training.
You go ahead.
What about you?
I'm gonna hang out with the seals for a little while.
I'm sorry.
I told you already. Don't be sorry.
Damn, I think she just killed the vibe. She's all free mind and spirit, but she's all work and path oriented.
What if Owen's somewhere else?
He's there.
Let's get off the roof before someone sees us.
All right, present day Abby.
Can I talk you out of this?
No. We don't know what happened. I gotta find him.
I mean, if he really killed Danny...
Fuck Danny. I'm jealous Owen got to shoot him before I did.
Whoa, Abby.
I do appreciate you helping me sneak out like this.
How are you getting to the quarry? Highway?
Can't. Too many patrols. You get spotted for sure. I'll rough it. Aquarium's due west of here. Keep following the sun, right?
I'm coming with you.
I've done this before.
Not with this many scouts in the area.
Manny, please.
All right. You know best.
Ready? For supplies.
Down this way.
Oh, that was a hole in the floor.
Hey. Thanks.
This?
Yeah, and other stuff, you know. You're a good friend.
Come on, Abs. You know I can't handle all this emotion.
As the person I used to being collect all the blushing, all the fishy
clear
stuff.
Come on.
Right. Okay. Let's...
Wish me luck.
When you find him, don't hit him too hard.
I'll do my best.
Seriously, watch yourself out there.
See ya.
Matt, here we go.
Okay, just follow the sunset.
Oh, there was good.
Yeah.
Dead Scar. My friends, forgive me. I failed you. I was trying to escape a squad of wolves upon a group of demons. They caught me off guard by our prophet's grace. I'll die before the corruption sets in and lose control of my senses. Now more than ever, I see the righteousness of our path and the corruption of the wolves. I will die happy, knowing I played a small part in restoring the purity of our species in our small world. Should you find me, set me alight and say her words over my remains. Hungry.
Yeah, no. You can rot here.
Oh, what's up? Thanks for coming in. Welcome to the stream. We're playing the Last of Us Part 2. But now we're playing as Abby. We wrapped up playing as Ellie. Welcome everybody to the stream. Hope you all having a great Sunday. I just found a dead scar right here. What's this? Pain, but nah. Oh, good. We found one of those training manuals. Ooh, close quarters. Check this out. First moment. Your next melee attack will. Okay. All right, that's good. We'll just need more supplements to upgrade. That's it. Okay. One here. Oh, I think Lisa's the same. Okay, I can go in there. I'm here.
Nice.
Of course, I found one of those cool. Hear some affected. Come on. 2 headshots, good.
Off to a great start.
That. Oh wow, that was a close call. There's luckily shots in his head. Going. Hopefully no surprises. Okay. Make for raid. Okay. Oh yes. Nice.
I can make it before sunset. Better make it before sunset. What the hell? Yeah, guide you right off a cliff. These freaks are in our backyard.
Competition. Get by. I have to kill you. Of course, it's yours. I want to get in my way. Yeah, that'll be more. I'm right here.
That it? Yeah, that's it.
supplies. Safe. Combo. I found a safe. I just need a combo. Please, not seeing any notes. It's always good getting supplies ready. Ever. I was blind, but oh, there's okay.
All right, two down, millions to go.
They didn't attack me. Okay. Oh. I was. I think I can get in the store. I'll leave just that. Oh, I'm sorry. When you got back, this place must like a bomb went off. Once just a tip that set you off, a little operate. Duration is 8 9, 6, 8, 9, 58, 86. We're good. And the combo. I'm gonna leave it, not leaving anything handed. Yeah.
Fuck yeah.
Nice.
This'll help.
Nice. Alright, good. Got a double barrel shotgun. I'm quite well. Dropped down out of nowhere. Oh fuck.
Made a mess of this place.
Crawling. Alright, good. Then. Good. Good day. Wait, wait. The option of going upstairs. I want to stuff. The shotguns are just. Profit, blah blah blah, farm gear. Sacrifice. World's not in balance, I have done yet my part.
If you want your family safe, maybe don't join a death cult.
Hmm. Oh, I forgot, almost forgot the safe, yes. Without it, it's safe. Sixty-eight, ninety-six, eighty-nine.
All right.
Goodies. Health. Are going. Okay, fine.
Martyr's Gate. Truce is dead, but you just keep coming back here.
Hey, what's this,
Didn't we just clean all this shit up?
Another prophet note.
You want peace? Easy. Stay on your island.
Crazy as bitch. Ever. That's growing up.
Isaac. Fuck. You turned a crazy person into a martyr.
Ooh. Nice. Awesome. If that's everywhere. Yes. Yes, got you. All right,
I'm losing my sunlight.
For some more supplies, if any. Crowbar has 5 hits. Crowbar, another pipe, metal pipe. I'll dig this pipe, it has a longer reach. Okay. Fact, that's a mod is back. Three hits. There we go. Guys here. I just got 2 clickers. Andy.
How could anyone have ever lived here?
kidding me? Shit. Shit, come on, can I lose? Oh. There was a sniper in the building. Thank you. Back up.
Yeah.
Right.
She guides me. Guides me. I am. No.
Oh, I needed that.
Okay.
One.
Gotta be a way through this building. This way. I didn't know what you were starting. What's all this? Of course, I walked right into a scar camp.
A scar note.
That's sweet, in a fucked up kind of way.
Back gun. Weapon. Ability. Nice. Awesome. Let's do. Alright, well, I'll go with it. Alright, I'm back. I'm back. Let's go. Okay, we got workbench. Okay, we got everything. Took all their shit. Guy turn. Thank you.
God, what the fuck did I walk into?
You need to rest?
No. I just don't like being out here.
Once we're settled in, we will burn the old pictures and machines, plant our seeds and trees, just as we did back home. In time, the earth will reclaim this place. It'll be as if all this was never here.
We have the distraction. Let's go around.
See anything?
Nothing here.
Because they just, I didn't want to snatch him up when they were still talking. This is weird. I'm going to see through it. Let me see it. Notice. Here. Two down here and this one up there. Oh shit. I think she's gonna come back.
Don't try anything. This is useless. Shut up.
Need to cut. Yeah, shit. Yeah. Walk, big walk. You need to come to me closer.
It's a wall!
Damn! I got most of them clear. There's two of these. Well, I see you pipe up.
Next.
Ooh, big hammer.
Okay.
Good. Oh, luckily the song worked for a while. Nope. There's bombs. Ooh, hold on, I forgot this big. What did, let's see. Look. Oh man, just three hits. Oh. start getting our supplies. Yes. Oh shit. Fuck, it's a big one. Fuck. Got me. Oh shit.
Owen. Owen. Hey.
Hey. Is everything all right?
Yeah.
Oh, flashback.
Is this a bad time?
No, no.
So, what's up? We got orders?
Sort of.
Sort of. You know what? Just, how about we hold off on the Isaac talk? Just a minute.
Owen.
When's the last time you were here? Look around. Take it all in.
What did you do?
You know.
Hold on. Is Alice out here?
She's out with Mel.
She's a shake.
You guys doing okay? Dating life's good.
For the most part, yeah, I mean, she can be really sweet.
Must feel nice after me.
Well, under that badass exterior, you can be pretty sweet too.
You have a bad memory.
Selective memory. Okay, so.
You're not painting over Max's mural.
I'm embellishing it.
Oh, you've really moved up from graffitiing Firefly tags.
Oh, did you hear another Firefly joined last month?
Ex-Firefly.
Well, she'd also heard about a regroup in Santa Barbara.
Was there any proof to go along with that rumor?
No.
How about that?
Picked out the place.
This feels nice. Well, this looks complicated.
Don't touch that. Abigail.
You doing a science experiment?
Kinda. Making some prime hooch here. If you're nice, I'll give you some.
Lucky me. Did you take up archery or something?
Or something.
You ever gonna patch that hole in the roof?
That is too much work. Plus, I dig the snow.
Yeah, I figured you'd just prefer a warmer shag pad.
Ew, don't call it that. It's more of a shagatorium.
Ugh, gross.
You started it.
Ah, that explains the target.
Oh, yeah. Mel and I have this competition thing going. Well, I don't think you would enjoy it. It's pretty complicated.
I see what you're doing, and it's working. What do I do?
Okay.
A little competition going
see
on.
Those targets?
Yeah.
Just hit as many as you can before the time's up.
I win. You better write my name up there.
You got it.
That's one.
Yeah, proud of you. Oh, good for you. Holy shit. Five. Halfway there, Ed. Two to beat me. No pressure. Seconds. I'm like actually very proud right now.
S1.
Just 10 seconds left. Holy shit. You did it. You got the high score.
Oh shit.
I've still got time left, right?
5, 4, 3, 2, 1.
Damn. Is that it?
I did it. First try.
All right. Got the high score. Nice.
Yeah. It's great. You're good at everything.
Shut up and put me up on the wall.
I will. Later.
Are you scared of Mel finding out I was here?
No. She doesn't care.
So put me up on the board, Owen.
All right.
I'm gonna get the high score. Damn. Top score. 11. Oh, it's about one. Nice.
Okay, there's one last thing I want you to see. Come upstairs.
Is it that boat captain's body? Because I saw it last time. You didn't put a Santa hat on it, did you?
What? No. That would actually be kind of cool. This is even cooler. Come on. After you.
What is all this? Festive.
You gotta get the full effect. Have a seat. Take in that view. Try that. Well?
The view is nice.
Oh, whatever.
It seems like it.
You want me to lie?
Yes, obviously. She's into this Christmas thing, and it's our 1 year, so.
I think it's adorable.
I think you can go fuck yourself.
No, I wish someone loved me enough to make me a stocking.
You don't deserve one.
What, a stocking? Or someone who loves me?
Why are you in such a good mood?
Am I?
You should blow off training tonight. Abby, when the moon comes out.
I found Joel's brother.
He's at a settlement out in Wyoming.
How do you know that?
The Fireflies who served with him got picked up at the wall.
I thought he quit like a decade ago.
Yeah.
So, have these guys heard from him since?
It's a lead. I gotta see it through.
Okay, but you know that even if he is there, and you do find him, he might not know where Joel is, right? Did you tell the others?
Everyone's on board. Mel included. We can leave next week.
Isaac's never gonna let that many people go off base.
He already did.
Bullshit.
Who's more about justice than Isaac? He knows what Joel's done. Hey. We're doing this together, right?
They're talking about flashback plans. But right now, Abby got caught by some scars. Let's get out of here. Shit. Done before. By an inch.
They are nested with sin.
I was like, oh, this crazy bitch.
Free them, that they may know my.
Yara.
Where is the other apostate?
Ooh, in their face, man.
Clip her wings.
Another barrel lip. Oh. Ooh. It's brutal. Shit, headphone. Ooh. Look in the mouth. Nice. The energy. Oh, it's their skull. Nice.
Yara!
demons are coming. Cut her down.
Yeah.
She's one of them.
Lev.
Yara and Lev. Yeah, probably a few more seconds. Damn. Dead.
Watch your backs.
All right. It's hammer time. Oh, shit, these fuckers. Come on, where are you? Two of them. Clarence out. I'm broke. That's the hands, I mean. All right, good.
Wolf, come on, we have to move. Where are you going? Out of these woods. We gotta run. Now. Coast it this way.
Shit, demons everywhere. Like, oh shit. Crawling, sleeping in the bushes. Grab by, that's brave. Grab by the throat.
Shit. Left, they're all around us.
Yeah, come on.
Hey.
That was the last of them. You two okay?
Yeah.
We have to keep moving before more come. Every direction looks the same. You sure you know where you're going? It has to be this way. What the hell am I doing?
Oh, that was a break.
It's just up here.
I dropped the brick.
Those are fresh. Another way around.
If there were, would we be going this way? Come on, Lev. Get it open.
Move.
Alright, prize gate open.
Go.
I got you.
Oh shit. That's the bitch that knocked me out. Back to me. Oh yeah, definitely. I remember the chunk of her ear off.
No!
There we go.
You guys all right?
Yes.
Hey, I must have heard it when she hit me with the hammer. I got it.
Go on. How's the arm?
I have it under control.
Okay. Grab any supplies you find.
We can't touch this stuff. It's old world.
You need supplies. We're not out of the woods yet. Pun fucking intended.
What's a pun?
Nice. That thing. Real speed, yes. Nice. We're faster.
Never seen scars going after scars before.
Seraphites.
Right.
What the hell did you do?
I shaved my head.
Fine, don't tell me.
It's Aegir.
I really don't care.
Lies. Gives. Grab a med kit. Bring your own bullets.
I'm wanting to read something like this.
If you're, oh, munition, nice. I think incendiary rounds. Oh, good. They did allow some. You create your own bullets. There's not like useful like, everyday bullets like your firearm, like your your handgun like the revolver, the M9 and. Abby's military pistol. I'm talking about like those rounds, you can like those everyday rounds. Everyday rounds that you use in this game. But yeah, that's good. You gotta create some incendiary rounds, shotgun shit with fire. Ooh, let's try that. Let's try that. Gotta hold breath. Are you aiming? Yes. Okay. I can make some fire rounds. Six. And I need alcohol and explosive. I just need alcohol. Says. Okay. Yes. Good. Nice. Med kits. Okay. scraps. There, where they go. Alcohol, or the med kit. Oh, okay, I found some handguns. Ammo. Oh, alcohol. Medkits. Yes.
We're almost to the coast. Just a little farther. Demons. Stay behind me.
Didn't get more brick. I got a big ass hammer. Only has two strikes left. Or two shits left for it. Whatever. I think.
Ready. Now what? Quite confident this way.
Quite confident?
You don't have to follow us.
You want me to leave you two on here alone?
Let's just get out of here.
Good. Binding. It's like airship. Like bombs. Everything. I don't want to hold all these weapons. Let me hold all these supplies. Doesn't make sense. Shiv. Yep, let's go Shiv. Okay.
I get you through, you open that gate, right?
We'll open it.
Come on. Your turn. Watch that arm.
Oh shit, I hear them coming.
The gate's stuck.
Fuck. Hurry up.